Next year is going to be one of the best years we've ever had economically.
The president also saying moments ago he believes George Floyd is looking down from prison and looking down from heaven, and will love this moment. Protesters around the country keeping up the pressure. Marches coast to coast on the day friends and families remembered Mr. Floyd at a very moving service in Minneapolis.